Yes, students, good morning and welcome to the class. I hope you all are good and great. And now in today's class, what we are going to do, as you know that in our previous classes, we have been doing the chapter from your book, Flamingo, chapter number 4, its name is The Rat Trap. So from that chapter, we have completed almost more than half a chapter is completed and the remaining we are going to finish in today's class. So the point that we left yesterday was, I'll just explain it to you, that the man's identity was actually disclosed in front of the Iron Master. And the Iron Master said that immediately, it's better that before I give you to the sheriffs, you should immediately leave this place and you should go from here. So as soon as he opens the door to go out, the daughter herself comes and she says that, I think he ought to stay with us today. I think इसे आज तो हमारे साथ रहना चाहिए. He should not go. I don't want him to go on such a great day. That is the Christmas day. And with that, she went and closed the door. ऐसा बोल के she just went and she just closed the door. उसने दरवाजा क्या किया? बंद कर दिया. Okay. And now, looking at this thing, the father says, "What in the world are you doing?" said the father. Father said, "What? कि क्या हो गया? Are you okay? दिमाग तो नहीं तुम्हारा खराब हो गया? तुम इस तरह से एक वैगाबॉन्ड को यहाँ रुकने के लिए बोल रही हो? What is it all?" said the father. The daughter stood there quite embarrassed and hardly knew what to answer. The daughter बहुत ही embarrassed वहीं खड़ी रही and she hardly knew कि क्या answer करें. What the answer should be? कि मैं अब क्या जवाब दूँ? उसे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा था. But she said, what she said, the morning she felt so happy, that when she even thought of home like in Christmasy, she was going to make things for the poor hungry wretch. She says, ki morning mein main itni happy thi, just to think that I am going to make, this day is being so Christmasy, and I am going to make things for this poor hungry wretch. Main iske liye itna sara khana wana banane wali hu. And she could not get away from the idea all at once, and that was why she had interceded for a vagabond. And she said that main na is idea ke sath bhi work nahi kar pa rahi hu, that he should go away, that ye person aise hi chala jaye, mere ko ye baat sunne mein hi achhi nahi lag rahi, so why, how can I let this happen? So that is why he said that she had interceded for a vagabond. Isiliye main aayi hu and I have taken a stand for this vagabond. I am thinking of this stranger here, said the young girl. He walks and walks the whole year long, and there is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome and can feel at home. Wherever he turns, he is chased away. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. I should like to have him enjoy a day of peace with us here, and just one is the whole year. Now she says that I am thinking of the stranger here, said the young girl. Young girl ne bola that main stranger ke bare mein soch rahi hu. Wo whole year he keeps on walking and walking, so whole year long, itna bada year hota hai. And probably there is not a single place in the whole country jahan pe se welcome kiya gaya ho aaj tak, where he is welcome. Nowhere. Or he would have made feel at home. ये उसे घर जैसी feeling आई हो कहीं कहीं आई नहीं. So whenever he turns, he is chased away. तो जहाँ पे भी wherever he turns, जहाँ भी वो रुकता है, जहाँ भी मुड़ता है, he is always chased away. उसे वहाँ से भेज दिया जाता है. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross examined. And always he is afraid that he will be arrested, he will be cross examined. So I, just as a human being, would like to have him enjoy this day, this particular day of Christmas. Of peace with us here, just one in the whole year. पूरे साल में एक ही दिन तो मैं चाहती हूँ ना, that this man should also enjoy. The Iron Master mumbled something in his beard. He could not bring himself to oppose her. अब Iron Master ने मन ही मन कुछ कुछ बड़बड़ाया. उसकी बहुत बड़ी बड़ी दाढ़ी और मूंछ थी, तो उसने क्या mumbling की कुछ समझ में तो नहीं आया. But he could not bring himself to oppose her. But वो कहीं तो भी अपने आप को उसने oppose नहीं कर पाया. It was all a mistake, of course, she continued. But anyway, I don't think we ought to chase away a human being whom we have asked to come here and whom we have promised a Christmas cheer. Now she says, ये एक बहुत बड़ी गलती है, of course, she continued saying. But she says, anyway, मुझे ना इस चीज में ऐसा लगता है that we are not ought to do this. हम ऐसा नहीं कर सकते. That एक human being जिसे हम खुद यहाँ पे लेकर के आए हैं. And to whom, जिसे हमने क्रिसमस चीयर प्रॉमिस किया है, हम ही उस पर्सन को कैसे यहाँ से क्या कर सकते हैं, हम उसको यहाँ से क्रिसमस पे ही जाने को कैसे कर देंगे, जबकि हम खुद लेकर के आए, हमने उसे खुद प्रॉमिस किया. देन हाउ कैन वी जस्ट लेट हिम गो और टेल हिम टू मूव अवे फ्रॉम दिस प्लेस. ऐसा कैसे हो सकता है? इज दिस पॉसिबल? नो. सो ही सेज नो, ऐसा हम नहीं कर सकते. ओके. सो फर्दर फर्दर व्हाट ही सेज, नाउ ही कंटिन्यूज द थिंग्स एंड शी सेज, यू डू प्रीच worse than a person, said the iron master. I only hope you won't have to regret this. Now iron master kehte hai, tum to bade bade baba sadhu se bhi bade pravachan de deti ho, you are great at teachings and but I just hope, mujhe bas ye ummeed karta hu ki tumhe later kabhi is cheez ke liye regret feel na ho, kabhi pashtana na pade. The young girl took the stranger by the hand and led him up to the table. Now young girl pass mein gayi, उसने हाथ पकड़ा उस स्ट्रेंजर का, उसे पकड़ के लेके आई, उसे टेबल के पास लाई और उसे बोला बैठो. नाउ सिट डाउन एंड ईट, शी सेड, बैठो और अब खाना खाओ. एंड शी कुड सी दैट हर फादर हैड गिवन इन. एंड नाउ उसने ये देख लिया कि फाइनली उसके फादर हार मान गए हैं एंड फादर हैज अलाउड हर टू डू दैट, शी कैन कीप दैट मैन एट होम फॉर क्रिसमस. सो शी डिड, शी मूव्ड फर्दर विद एक्टिविटीज. द मैन विद द रैट ट्रैप सेड नॉट अ वर्ड. वो मैन जो था ना रैट ट्रैप्स के साथ में, ही डिड नॉट सेड अ वर्ड. He only sat down and helped himself to the food. He only sat down over there and he just helped himself to food. वो सिर्फ खाना खाता रहा, कुछ भी नहीं बोला. Time after time he looked at the young girl who had interceded for him. And time after time वो young girl की तरफ देखता, who has taken the pains and who has interceded, जिसने stand लिया उसके लिए. And he had two questions in her mind. First question is why had she done it? उसने ऐसा क्यों किया? What could the crazy idea be? ये crazy idea क्या हो सकता है? इसने मेरे लिए इतना बड़ा stand लेके मुझे यहाँ पे क्यों रोका? After that, Christmas Eve at Ramso passed just as it always had. The stranger did not cause any trouble because he did not, but he because he did nothing but sleep. The whole afternoon he lay on the sofa in one of the guest room and slept at one stretch. At noon they woke him up so that he could have his share of good Christmas fare. But after that, he slept again. It seemed as though for many years he had not been able to sleep as quietly and safely as here at Ramso. Now, after that, jo Christmas Eve thi, theek hai, at Ramso, it passed just as it always had. Bilkul jaisi thi, waisi hi bitti thi, waise. स्ट्रेंजर ने कोई परेशानी क्रिएट नहीं की, बिकॉज उसने कुछ किया ही नहीं, जस्ट ओनली केप्ट ऑन स्लीपिंग. उसने मस्त अपनी नींद पूरी की. Whole forenoon he lay on the sofa in one of the guest room and slept at one stretch. The whole forenoon wo leta raha in one of the sofas of the guest room at one stretch. Matlab wo jaise leta tha na, bas wo waise hi leta raha, wo hila bhi nahi. And he just slept at one stretch. At noon they woke him up. दोपहर को उन्होंने उसको उठाया सो दैट ही कुड हैव अ शेयर ऑफ गुड क्रिसमस फेयर, ताकि वो उठे और अपना जो गुड क्रिसमस फेयर जो भी खाना पीना है वो खा पी ले. बट उसे उठा, उसने खाया पिया एंड आफ्टर दैट ही स्लेप्ट अगेन, और उसके बाद में वो वापस से सो गया. इट सीम्ड एज दो फॉर मेनी इयर्स ही हैड नॉट बीन एबल टू स्लीप एज क्वाइटली एंड सेफली हियर एट रामसो. बट ऐसा लगा दिखा जैसे एज दो फॉर मेनी इयर्स, बहुत सालों के लिए, He had not been able to sleep. जैसे वो पता नहीं कितने सालों से सोया ही नहीं, इतना quietly और इतना safely जितना वो ये रामसो नाम की place में जहाँ पे वो अभी था ना, जिस city के अंदर, town के अंदर, वहां पे आई, इस पर जो वो अच्छी नींद ले रहा है, quiet and safe sleep, ऐसे उसने अभी तक ऐसा लगा life में बहुत सालों से नहीं ली. In the evening, when Christmas tree was lighted, they woke him up again and he stood for a while in the drawing room, blinking as though the candlelight hurts him. But after that he disappeared again. 2 hours later he was around once more. He then had to go down into the dining room and eat the Christmas fish and porridge. Now in the evening when the Christmas tree was lighted, उन्होंने उसे उठाया. वो आया वहाँ पे, खड़ा रहा कुछ देर के लिए in the drawing room. But he was just blinking his eyes. ऐसा लग रहा था इतनी देर सो के उठ के आया ना, तो light candle lights की जो रोशनी थी, it was hurting his eyes. उसको hurt कर रहा था, उसने उस तरफ ध्यान नहीं दिया. But after that he disappeared again. But उसके बाद वो फिर से disappear हो गया, गायब हो गया. 2 hours later, 2 घंटे बाद he was aroused once more. अब वो एक बार फिर से उसे उठाया. तब उन्होंने उसको किस लिए उठाया 2 घंटे बाद? He again came and woke him up. उन्होंने उसको उठाया और then उसको नीचे जाना पड़ा into the dining room और वहाँ पे Christmas का जो special fish और porridge था वो खा करके वहाँ से आया. As soon as they I got up from the table, he went around to teach one present and said thank you and good night. But when he came to the young girl, she gave him to understand that it was her father's intention that the suit which he wore was to be a Christmas present. He did not have to return it. And if he wanted to spend next Christmas Eve in the place where he could rest in peace and be sure that no evil would befall him, he would be welcomed back again. Now, as soon as they got up from the table, जब उस टेबल से उठे, he went around, वो गया, to each one present, जो भी वहाँ थे ना उन सबके पास में, and he said thank you to each and everyone and good night. Good night. But when he came to the young girl, जब उस young girl के पास में आया ना, girl, तो वो she said, she gave him to understand, उसने उसको समझाया, that सुनो मेरी बात. ये मेरे फादर के इंटेंशन है दैट द सूट जो तुमने अभी पहन रखा है ना वाज टू बी अ क्रिसमस प्रेजेंट फॉर यू. तुम्हें उसको हमें रिटर्न करने की जरूरत नहीं है. एंड इफ यू वांटेड टू स्पेंड नेक्स्ट क्रिसमस ईव इन दिस प्लेस, और अगर तुम नेक्स्ट क्रिसमस ईव भी हमारे साथ यहाँ पे बिताना चाहते हो जहां तुम आके एकदम पीसफुली शांति से रह सको, रेस्ट कर सको, सो सको, एंड बी श्योर, और यकीन करो कुछ भी ईविल, कुछ भी परेशानी तुम्हारे ऊपर नहीं आएगी, कुछ भी खतरा तुम्हारे ऊपर नहीं आएगा. ही वुड बी वेलकम बैक अगेन, तो यू विल बी वेलकम बैक अगेन ओवर हियर, हमारे यहाँ, हमारे घर पे. The man with the rat trap did not answer anything to the girl. And to this, he only stared at the young girl in boundless amazement. Now, ye man jo tha with rat traps, he did not said anything to the girl. Unhone is ladki ko kuch bhi nahi bola. And what he did, he only kept on staring at the young girl. Wo bas is young girl ko dekhta raha in a boundless amazement. Aisi amazement which was boundless. Bilkul hairan parshan kar dene wali. Now, the next morning, the iron master and his daughter got up in good season to go early Christmas service. The guest was still asleep and they did not disturb him. Now, next morning, jo hamare iron master the and unki jo daughter thi, they got up in good season and they to go to the early Christmas services. And unke jo guest the na was still asleep and they did not disturb him. Aur unhone usko disturb nahi kiya. When at about 10 o'clock they drove back from the church, jab about 10 o'clock jab church se wapas aaye, the young girl sat and hung her head even more dejectedly than usual. The young girl came and sat, wo baith gayi, and sir aise jhuka ke baithi, even more dejectedly than ever. Itna to kabhi bhi wo dejected feel nahi kar rahi thi jitna wo aaj feel kar rahi thi. At church she had learned that one of the old crofter of the iron works had been robbed by a man who went around selling rat traps. अब उसे क्या हुआ? When she was at church, ना, she came to know about a thing. कि एक old crofter थे, जो एक इस iron works के, उनको लूट करके ले गया एक man, जो क्या sell करता है? Rat traps sell करता है around. अब उसको पता है कि rat traps sell करने वाला आदमी तो मेरे ही घर पे है, तो मतलब उसको चोरी करके लूट के वो आया है. Yes, that was a fine fellow you let into the house, said the father. Father ने बोला, हाँ सही है, अब सर सही लटका करके बैठी हो तुम, ये वही मैन की बात कर रही है, दैट फाइन फेलो जिसे तुमने अपने घर में रख रखा है. आई ओनली वंडर हाउ मेनी सिल्वर स्पून्स आर लेफ्ट इन द कबर्ड बाय दिस टाइम. आई जस्ट ओनली वंडर कि तुम भी यहाँ हो, मैं भी यहाँ हूँ, एंड ओनली दैट थीफ, दैट फाइन फेलो इज एट होम. पता नहीं हमारी कबर्ड में बाय दिस टाइम अब कितने सिल्वर स्पून बचे होंगे. कहने का मतलब पता नहीं है वो क्या क्या लेकर के वहां से चला गया होगा. The wagon had hardly stopped at the front steps when the iron master asked the valet whether the stranger was still there. He added that he had heard at the church that the man was a thief. The valet answered that the fellow had gone and that he had not taken anything with him at all. On the contrary, he had left behind a little package which Miss Wilmington was to be kind enough to accept as a Christmas present. Now, इससे पहले बस गाड़ी हार्डली ही रुकी ही थी आके एट द फ्रंट स्टेप्स दैट व्हेन आयरन मास्टर ने पूछा वैलेट से कि क्या स्ट्रेंजर अभी भी वहां है. एंड ही आल्सो एडेड दैट ही हैड हर्ड एट द चर्च, मैंने चर्च में सुना है दैट द मैन वाज अ थीफ, कि वो जो मैन है ना वो एक थीफ है. ठीक है. एंड द वैलेट आंसर्ड दैट द फेलो हैड गॉन, और वैलेट ने वो जो उनका सर्वेंट था उसने आंसर किया कि फेलो तो चला गया है, बट he also said that and he had not taken anything with him, apne sath kuch bhi nahi leke gaya at all, and on the contrary he said ki wo balki kuch chhod kar ke gaya hai, is behind a little package, ek chhota sa ek package chhod ke gaya hai, which he has said that Miss Wilmington, who's Miss Wilmington? Adela Wilmington, जो कौन थी हमारी आयरन मास्टर की डॉटर, was to be kind enough कि वो उसको accept करें as a Christmas present. The young girl opened the package which was so badly done up that the contents came into the view at once. She gave a little cry of joy. She found a small rat trap and in it lay three wrinkled 10 kronor notes. But that was not at all. In the rat trap lay also a letter written in a large jagged characters. Now, the young girl, she opened the package and the package was done so badly done up that contents jo the na uske wo bahut jaldi hi they were coming into view at once. And she just gave a little cry of joy. Khushi se chilla di ek bar mein. क्यों? Because she found a small rat trap and उस rat trap के अंदर क्या पड़ा था? Three wrinkled 10 kronor notes. But सिर्फ यही नहीं था, in the rat trap lay also a letter. वहाँ एक letter भी था जो large बड़े words में रखा हुआ लिखा हुआ था, jagged characters में, मतलब टेढ़े मेढ़े अच्छी सी untidy सी writing में लिखा था. Honored Miss, noble Miss, since you have been so nice to me all day long, as if I was a captain. I want to be nice to you in return, as if I was a real captain. For I do not want you to be embarrassed at this Christmas season by a thief. But you can give back the money to the old man on the roadside, who has the money pouch. Okay, hope you understood till here that honored and Miss, noble Miss, who is he addressing to? उस मैडम से. एंड ही सेज कि आप मेरे साथ इतना नाइस रही हो, सो इन रिटर्न आई आल्सो वांट टू बी नाइस विद यू, एंड इफ एज इफ आई वाज अ रियल कैप्टन, मुझे आपको आज के दिन क्रिसमस सीजन पे बाय अ थीफ, आई डोंट वांट यू टू गेट एम्बैरेस्ड, बट व्हाट यू कैन डू, यू कैन गिव बैक द मनी टू द ओल्ड मैन ऑन द रोड साइड. जो रोड साइड में एक ओल्ड मैन है ना, आप ये मनी उसको वापस दे दीजिए. Who has the money pouch hanging on the window frame? जिनके पास में वो मनी पाउच है जो कहाँ पे हैंग कर रहा है, on the window frame as a bait for a poor wanderer. एक poor wanderer की तरह एक bait के लिए. Bait क्या होता है? लालच. The rat trap is a Christmas present from a rat who would have been caught in this world's rat trap, as if he had not been raised to a captain. Now he says कि ये जो rat trap है ना, ये Christmas present है. किसकी तरफ से? From a rat, जो क्या है, who would have been caught in this world's rat trap, जिस पूरी दुनिया के ना rat trap में फंसा रह जाता, if he had not been raised to a captain, अगर मुझे raise करके आप captain नहीं बना देती तो, because in that way he got power to clear himself, because the way you made me a captain, in that way I got the power to clear myself, and now I have been a wise man, अब मैं एक बहुत अच्छा इंसान बन गया हूँ, and now I am going to give up all my these previous things like stealing and begging and all these things, and now I'll be a nice man, a nice human being. So it's the power that you created in me, written with friendship and high regard. So this letter is written with friendship and with very high regards, and what name it's written? Captain Wonstail. This was a name with which he was identified. So he was identified as Captain Wonstail. So unhone apna naam bhi niche kya likh ke diya? Captain Wonstail. Okay, understood? Okay, so I hope you understood the chapter nicely. These were the understandings, the text questions. Go through them, go through the chapter and just try to see that whether you understand it or not. Okay, if not, if there are any doubts, we'll clear in our next class. So this is all for the class today. Take care of yourself and keep studying, and now we'll meet in our next class.